I'm going to fucking kill him.
It's 2 o'clock in the morning.
I'm tired. Okay, I've been working 2 shifts back to back today. 2 Pomeranian surgeries, a liver biopsy for a rabbit, and I helped a blind cat deliver 6 kittens, bitch.
But why are you here?
Wait, you a cat? A blind cat had sex? Was it consensual?
I'm cashing up for a 5-hour energy drink. Then my feet hurt! Bitch, I have on orthopedic shoes. Why do my feet hurt?
I don't know. So I get home, and all I want to do is go to bed. That's it.
So I go upstairs, and I pass out. A bitch don't even take no shower. I'm dirty as hell. Got fecal matter all up on my clothes and shit. Ooh. But guess what? I don't give a fuck, because I'm tired.
Me too.
So this nigga gonna tap me on the shoulder and ask me if I'm gonna make him some food. Food, nigga? So you mean to tell me you been home all day? You just been home, and you gonna ask me to make you some food at 1 o'clock in the morning?
Cause if you don't cook, he just gonna starve, huh?
Right. And I'm like, Google, bruh. You Google everything else, but you can't Google how to make a grilled cheese sandwich. My nigga, it's not that difficult. So from there, I just saw red. I don't even know what my response was. I really blacked out. Next thing you know, I'm here.
I just, for once, want to find me a nice, self-sufficient man. That's it. But I keep finding these men with the batteries not included. And I'm the one that got to keep putting in all this work. And you know who I blame for that shit?
Who?
I blame his damn mama, bitch.
His mama.
Yep. I just want to put all of them just in a line. Son, mom, just all in a line. And I want to line up all the mothers who raised a selfish, incompetent, self-righteous joke and just be like, pop, 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 pop. All in their face.
Really, Nico?
Yes. Serious. Oh, I was raised to cook, clean, and serve my man, so I taught my son that all women should do the same.
Smack, bitch, you're lying.
Oh, the Bible says that women are made to be helpmates.
Pop!
Oh, my poor son. His father's not really in his life, so I had to overcompensate and spoil him with whatever he wanted.
Smack! Fuck all that, Bernadette.
Because now, thanks to your poor parenting,
I have to retrain your son
and teach him that I'm not fucking made.
And I'll be damned if I'm married. Cooking, cleaning, and taking care of my kids by my damn self, he got me fucked up. And you know what? The Bible got me fucked up too.
Wait, let's not take your problems out on Jesus, okay?
How come we come from there, real? No, bitch. Look at me. Think about it. We're women.
We birthed them. How come they ain't come from us?
Doesn't that make more sense? Like, why didn't Jesus write that?
Well, I don't think Jesus wrote the Bible, actually.
Since I ain't come from nobody, dear rib, okay? We couldn't be from their neck. What you gonna do without a neck?
Can't do nothing without a neck.
Exactly. Meanwhile, bitches out here taking out their ribs left and right to get a smaller waist. Like, are we that disposable?
Oh my God. Are we ribs, bitch?
it all out.